20 years ago, when that group of kids went to city council and they said yes to the skate park, the impacts that that have had on the community, you can't even imagine. I can't even count on my fingers and toes how many parents have come up to me and told me what it's done for their family, what it's done for their kids. I mean, not only that, it builds self-confidence, it brings community together. I mean, we have a great community around the skate park of families.
Well, thank you and good morning. On behalf of the entire City Council, I want to welcome everyone out here to celebrate the 20th anniversary of this fantastic skate park and also the life of Ethan Zakes, helping to raise funds for the Zakes Foundation in the first ever Easy Rocks for the Cure event. I'm proud as a mayor to be a city that is so welcoming to this great activity and really an art form when you see people who do it well. But as a mom, I have to say, please be careful. Don't get hurt. I'm glad to see all the helmets. Good job.
We're already up here.
Well, we got the first ever highest air on a super ramp. Never been done before. We have five other divisions going on our street plaza, different kind of skateboarding. And there's a lot of money we're giving away. We're giving away $50,000 in the next 3 days.
I'm 16 years old and I started skateboarding when I was about 6.5, 7. I'm excited to skate the ramp, it's super fun. It's definitely different than a lot of other things that I've skated, but I'm just glad to be able to hang out with all my friends from the States and just try my best.
Well, we put this event together in memory of our late son, Ethan Zakes. Ethan passed away from a disease called adrenoleukodystrophy, or ALD, in 2011. And he was an avid skateboarder, just loved the sport. And so our family formed a foundation called the Zakes Foundation with the primary goal of getting ALD added to the state's mandatory newborn screening panel. So for people that would be interested in trying to support our cause, to get involved in this initiative, we would direct them to our website. It's www.easyrocks.org. And there's an opportunity to donate. There's an opportunity to learn more about the work that our foundation is doing, as well as learn more about ALD.
The name is called Easy Rocks, Skate for the Cure. Easy Rocks. I didn't even know what that name was until a couple months ago, what it really meant. And what it did mean, I heard a recording of Ethan saying, his aunt asked him, "So Ethan, how do you want to be remembered?" And Ethan answered, "I just want every skateboard on earth to know that I rock."